Welcome everyone. Today we're going to review the Simple Mills Crunchy Almond Flour Chocolate Chip Cookie. As you can see, this is the external of the box. I mean, in general, it looks very simple. It's a decent size. Let me go ahead and measure it. It's 8 and 4. It's pretty hearty, as you can tell. I actually got this at Whole Foods. It cost me $3.59. I also know you can get in local supermarkets as well as Amazon. And now we're gonna go ahead and review the ingredients. It says nut and seed flour blend, tapioca starch, chocolate chips, organic coconut sugar, organic coconut oil, arrowroot, vanilla extract, sea salt, baking soda, cream of tartar, rosemary extract. So now we're gonna go ahead and open the box. A little bit hard. Oh, there we go. Oh, this is nice and hearty. Let's go ahead and open this. As you can tell, the bag is pretty full and it's a little bit heavy. I'm now going to show you the cookie. Let's go ahead and measure it as well, just so you can see the sizing of it. And now I'm going to go ahead and give this a try. Wow. This is crunchy. It really tastes like a clean version of a chocolate chip cookie. Hold on. And you can taste the essence of the almond flour. And I think for me, the best part is that it's not overwhelmed with chocolate chips. And you can tell they're semi-sweet, so it's not overly sweet. As far as aftertaste, it doesn't have a bad aftertaste. It's more like the chocolate chip. So this is actually pretty good. This is Bobby approved, and it's 2 Weight Watchers points. So now, while I'm finishing it, I'm going to go ahead and dissect a chip so you can also see it for your physical view. You can see the crunch, you can see the inside. I mean, it crumbles good too. It's not a messy cookie. I just had to press it really hard for that crumble. So it's pretty decent. I definitely recommend this for kids and adults. It's a guilt-free chocolate chip cookie. If you want to see more videos like this, please hit that subscribe. Until we meet again.